So you're gonna go first side in.
Sorry. Good job.
One and second side.
Well done. There we go. Go for it. If you can close your eyes for me. All right. If you feel any pain, I just want you to let me know. Nothing? Fantastic. Cool, perfect. So you're all nice and warm.
I'll keep my eyes
closed. You go, alright. Just painting you up with that edema now.
So have you got a while off of work, have you?
Sorry?
Have you got a while?
Yeah.
There's usually some sort of stuff.
We've run ahead to... Griffith.
Yep.
And that's where we're off to next to. It's Griffith.
Can you get a little bit closer? Mm-hmm.
Can you go closer?
Where's Bateman's Bay?
South of Sydney.
Okay.
So it's sort of, we live in the south side of Sydney.
Yep.
And it's about 3 hours.
Yep. You ever don't want to move up here?
We've got two daughters up here and two grandkids up here, and we've been up here every time, so we own property in Brisbane.
Nice.
So, no, we want to drive around. And it's only sticking to New South Wales because it's easy for me to get work in schools. If I come up here, I've got to go and get other. Work with children, checks and things like that.
Yeah, a bit more complicated.
A little bit more,
yeah.
Well, there's such a need anyway, but the schools are happy to have me.
Yeah, there's a lot more competition around the Gold Coast as well. Locations and things.
Yeah, well, I'm restricted because I'm on leave without pay.
Yeah.
I'm restricted to government schools only.
Okay. That's all right. I mean, the pay is okay for doing that stuff, isn't it?
If I get a contract,
yeah.
Then as a head teacher, I'm on the same pay I was on with super and all that.
Yeah.
If I just do teacher, it's a little bit less. At the moment, I'm doing casual, so you don't get the long service and holiday pays, and you don't get paid on holiday.
Yeah.
But. It's a bit less with that one.
Yeah.
But we didn't mind that because our grandkids are up here and the purpose of being up here was to turn up at the school concerts for them.
Yeah, for sure.
So sort of up here for 10 weeks before we head west.
Do you get to see them much?
No.
No.
That's why we've come up this way.
Yeah.
We can go to the netball on Saturday.
It's always nice, they'll grow up quick.
Yeah.
Okay?
We're done. Really?
Yep.
Yeah.
It was that quick
either, I'll say that. The other time it wasn't anywhere near that quick.
Look, some, yeah.
Look,
sometimes it's a lot easier and quicker just to take the whole nail off because you're not trying to like go down the sides or anything like that.
Yeah.
It's, yeah. So I'm going to put you a fairly chunky dressing on just because you're on blood thinners as well.
What blood thinners?
You're on cholesterol medication, aren't you?
Lick a deal.
Yep, there you go. Yep, that one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I haven't taken any Novik or anything like that for a good while.
That's fine. I mean, look, if you want to take some, you can do. That's not too much of an issue.
But yeah, no alcohol, no aspirin. If you get any bleeding come through the dressing, I want you to add to the dressing. Don't remove this one, okay?
Okay.